I'm sorry. That was a cold brown.
And I woke up early and I'm tired.
I'm not tired, I'm like a little, you know, drowsy, groggy. Yeah, whatever, dude, let's play some video games. I got some video games to play.
It is a struggle merely to stay calm yet.
Shut up. I got some video games to play. I hope I can do all the paralogues before they, you know. Before they disappear. Spawn, especially the Lorenz one. Please hatch it.
Hey, I know you've met, but
I can recruit them. Should I recruit them?
Hey, Perfila, I wonder what they could have to talk about. Yeah, he's the.
Hey.
Man B. I might actually hit A+. It's possible. Oh, I mean, I do get some items if I recruit them.
Maybe.
What's today? Large fish, fish of mystery. I'm gonna do battle next week. Right? Cause I have the rare monster sighting.
I didn't catch a single fish last month. It feels.
I'm pretty sure it's not normal.
It feels. Oh.
Is that so?
What do you require? Farewell.
Welcome.
I see.
Please come again.
At least money is not too hard to come by.
Hello. You know why?
Oh.
It was Lawrence. Lawrence.
You know why?
Talk to
you
Felix.
I have a request.
Hey.
Investigate.
They say that thing. After all, if we, how about?
Professor, hey, I used to think they were the best, but worrying about it.
Daddy mine.
Okay. Congrats.
Oh, this quest.
You can't. If I take as you were that room. Want? Hey now. Hey you. Do me a favor. If I take as you that walk, hey now, I have a favor to ask.
Restological mysteries.
Professor,
you, if you're not.
significance, Professor. There are not under. It is most distressing. Professor, what do you think of it? In that case, we should.
I can offer nothing. I am in your debt, Professor.
Oh, I didn't check that one. What's it called? I can recruit them. I don't know.
I get it.
Professor, I heard it's certainly troubling. If it's a contagion, we. Oh, you're what? It reminds me of when I was a child.
History buff. Nice, she's maxed. Tomas. Why do I need faith? Oh, I got a few supports going on, right?
Thanks, Professor. You have no idea how happy this makes me.
Homely saints. The genealogy? Fire amulet? Blazing sword, I guess? Blazing blade?
Professor! Hello, Professor.
Could have saved that for like next week or whatever. You know what I mean? What a totally viewable in the monastery. But yeah, I've got myself going tired out of practice. I wish I was someone in everything I could dance for really intensely. I don't know, maybe that's someone that you literally worked with in the past.
Hello.
What is
still? I have something to ask of you.
What is it?
I assume you know by now that the four saints. Still, I have a particular fun.
Of course.
Need something.
There's so many hints to that.
See you again soon.
Yes. This is a plate in a plate. At times I had like.
Wrong guy.
I could use your help.
Nice try, guy, but
well,
those dragon hips are taken.
Are you sick? If so, I would urge you not just my.
Good day, what?
If you did, it will remain. How could you possibly think that is mine?
Oh damn, that was Lorenza. There's Lorenz and Mercedes and who's this? Sylvain? I forgot. Dorothea. Cyril and Linhart. Claude.
I see. Even if I spend all of my time, apparently it only contains. If only Tomas were around.
If only.
My life.
Oh,
that's not.
Damn you, old man.
Really?
Maybe. I wonder how Remire. It wouldn't be. It even hit the person after that. She
Cornelia.
Must be. Oh!
Well.
Oh, yeah. I mean. Yeah, there are two booby
up, but...
evil
oh,
booby
hey,
ladies in this
up.
Game.
Want to trade me what you're holding? Thanks, Professor.
Fire
this is great.
Glowing stone, sacred stones.
Hey.
Perfect.
The situation there.
Wait.
Oh yeah, that was when you just randomly fall over. And that one, you just go.
Professor, do you ever wish you could return? Is that this? It would half a year. I.
So weird.
Hey, the night I finish.
Lawrence.
Impressive. Thanks.
Okay. Hello, Professor. Would you mind trading it with me? Oh, thank
Lonely
you so
stone
much.
Stone for Path
I'll
of Dawn.
I'll be sure to take great care of it.
Path of Dawn. Path of Radiance and Radiant Dawn? Mercedes, damn.
Oh, please be.
Does she like gardening?
Thank you.
Huh? Damn you!
Oh, please.
Let's take my feathers.
No.
Let me. I'll come back.
Huh?
Professor, how are you? Are you sick? Oh.
Where's Dorothea?
Hello there.
Oh, right, she's with the gazebo. Lawrence. What?
Professor, I understand.
God, I wish there was a better way instead of having to go back and forth in these menus. There we go.
If it's not too much, thank you so much.
Medicinal eye drops. Awakening. Probably still enjoying. Is my bow's at an E? But we'll try. My bow's at an E! How do I have 13? Wow. I'm at CCC. Plus.
Why don't you trade it for this? Excellent doing business.
Two-tone whetstone. It's fates.
You brought a pack. Give it. Excuse me. I asked first.
There you go, Shamir.
Her? What a letdown.
You made the right choice. Here's your reward. I'll let you borrow it later, Catherine, if you quit sulking. Thanks.
Neat. Now what? Now we eat. Oh, I didn't go in here yet. Steel Gauntlets Plus, that's pretty good.
Felix.
That's right, I need to give Claude Deathblow. What, do I do this? I guess I can do this. Whoa, we need Felix. Wow, just...
Tunes.
That's so cheap because I get the initiation every time, so I get the level and they don't. What the? This dude dodged an 85. Semi-finalists.
You're weak.
Let's do it! Final duel. Oh my god, this guy. Okay.
Too easy.
Too easy. Silver bow. I bother fishing? Oh, let's throw down some fish. I have so much. I'm gonna waste all my time fishing. I'm just gonna take whatever. Get like 10 points each. It's bigger for the bigger, more points for bigger fish. That makes sense, I guess. Well, in that case, give me that big one. Hey, so this adds up to a lot. So many fish I gotta fish though. So much bait I gotta use. My brain is slow today. Maybe this is not a good idea to play. I think, well, I, hold on, we should do some maths. Quick maths after this. I think we get like 40 per red. What's 5 times 40? 200? And then 40 times 22 is 880. Hold on, let's do 5 times 40 plus 20 plus 22 times 40 plus 27 times 40 plus 13 times 40 plus 10 times 40. Oh, I won't level up actually, but I get 3,080 points if I spend all of my bait and if they're all redfish. But I might level up by next week then. So I also have other activity points to spend. You know, the Fistfuls of Fish event will multiply, you know, the points, because you get multiple fish. Look, if you reel in like 3 redfish, will you get 120? Or you still get 40? Give me the red. Damn it. Right. Oh. No. I mean, that's useful. I only have two. I'm gonna end up with only big fish. Oh, damn it. Why'd I press? I need some coffee or some green tea. Okay, dude, I got... I gotta stand up, man. Falling asleep. Still falling asleep. Okay, how much does the gold do? I don't know. Yeah, I give 30. Maybe my calculations were. I give 20. Maybe I should not do it all in one day. I'll save the rest then, in that case. Well, maybe because they weren't perfect. Oh yeah, because they weren't perfect. Until 20. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do it all. Whatever, dude. Fuck it. I haven't even broken 3,000. Damn it. I'll be right back. Hold on. a few seconds. Did I overestimate the points I'm gonna acquire? Like, I know there's room for error, like. But damn, 3,000? Barely cracked 1,000. I don't see it. Closet? Oh. Okay. The closet. I'll be right back.
Fuck.
My math was totally off. Dude, I'm like a 2,000 points short, or 1,500. Reactions. I'm gonna save, dude. I'm so tired of doing that. Jesus.
Well done. You have my thanks.
Oh, nice, an iron shield. Just fine. Wow, I have 24 strength. That's actually pretty crazy. My Byleth turned out pretty good. So far. Well, I guess I need to make Claude a sniper now. I'm not a sniper, an archer. Now that he's max brigand, I have 2 skills. I think I'm gonna recruit Manuela or Hanuman because they side with the Empire, right? Because they're from the Empire. They're both from the Empire. That's interesting. If I had the Felix ending or Felix Ingrid or Sylvain Ingrid. I don't remember. Let's do Sylvain Ingrid. Well, there's a chance I won't even use Sylvain anymore actually. What am I doing?
Yeah, you just...
Claude. Okay, he's getting the Rand is rocking. You guys will probably fill out eventually. I mean, I could probably try to get Annette support at least. Let's get her support before she or becomes unavailable.
That smell.
That. Right, I should check my own skills. I need bow slash faith. Let's go with faith. Oh, it's bow magic. And then Annette is faith. Faith magic. You're so weird. Okay. I need bow, I guess.
Hey, I know medicine, but
oh man. Oh, Shamir, of course.
It was you can if I, as you were saying.
I still
Professor.
I if only
oh. Nice. I'll rip some of my students' innovation, I guess.
Right, right.
Professor.
Plenty.
Well,
healing fire. And then Leonie. Perfect. Authority. Let's get to see authority. Oh, damn. Reason, faith, faith, righteousness. That was a holy night. Oh, beautiful.
Oh, Professor, I can just tell that what I'm.
You know, Hilda.
My team is complete.
What are you talking about? I always give it my all. You're the one who's constantly goofing around.
Well, if you think that's what passes for full strength. Anyway, let's get started.
Claude did such a wonderful job, don't you think? He really helped me out back there.
You didn't do so bad yourself. Wait, are you praising me so I'll do your work next time too?
I'm getting the hang of this. Well, we're
D, okay. I think that's all you need for our flying battalion. Rally magic, huh? Nice. Ooh. The same. Wow, but this is better. Impregnable wall. This shit is OP. Nice.
Ready?
Is actually equal to 50% of damage dealt to the opposing hero. Wow. Range is 2-3. Oh, with the that. This is He gets a minus 2 attack from if I equip this, which is actually not a problem. Okay, Claude. Let's be an archer. Damn, plus two, plus one more range. Ooh, he lose two strength. That's fine. Don't gotta be the shitty lord. Look at that, sword authority. Like why? None of them use swords. Not as their main weapon, at least. No.
I did pretty well.
Damn. Oops. Oh, oops. I didn't, say yes to the dress.
I'm close.
Should I have her go through mage to learn fiendish blow? Lose all this other jazz. Heal jazz. Mercedes. Oh shit. It's time. Wait, I wanna have her learn darting blow first. It's time. Strong and hearty. She loses her speed though. Ugh. She loses 4 speed or 3 speed. Ouch. Ba-da-bop. Ba-da-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop. And just kidding. I want everyone to go brigand, but I don't know if I can afford to spend the time leveling it. Just wait till I get that knowledge gem. The knowledge gem. Actually, I think I get the knowledge gem here. Oops.
Will this?
Root of life. Damn, 18, 13, 14, 20 res. Comes with C, Reason, C plus Faith. Yeah, she's looking good. Actually, my Marianne has way higher magic. Healer's a healer, man. Healer's a healer. To battle! I believe this quest right here gives me the knowledge gem. Level 19, dude, what the? Let's do this one first. Yep, I think it's time to drop Sylvain, dude. I'm sorry, bud. It's, I don't know, man. 18 strength, 13 speed. Ella's only a little better. She has too much strength, but she also has, you know, other shit. You'll be missed. Gauntlets. Homebreaker. Priest. Twenty-four speed. Twenty-two attack speed. Quad my units. Quad everyone on my team, even Felix. Even Felix and Catherine. Crush them all.
I will get the victory. Let's get to it. Who, me? Stay focused.
Ready.
Leave it to me.
Oh shit, what the drawback maneuver?
I'll go.
Who, me?
Wow. Wait, how strong is that guy? Dude, how do I... How do I deal with them? Oh, you went that way. Wait, are they being tactical about this? We're gonna break every square? Damn. Disintegrated. I just need to get the boss and the beast itself. That's the most important.
To me.
Oh, okay.
Ready.
Let's get to it. Oh my
overdone it.
Ready and willing.
Stay focused.
Who, me?
Why?
Get the victory.
Oh. Well, she's dead. Fucking hell, dude.
Thanks for that.
Apologies.
What?
Hello.
Matched. Tidak kan, ha? Thank you.
I kind of want to walk in or else I'm gonna get mauled. The danger square? XP. Why even bother? I just lost who knows how much experience points from this fucking interaction. I lost a level at least. There's no way I'm killing it. Not in this turn. Stupid fucking desert. I can't move in this guy's range. He'll kill everyone on my team in one hit. Why? She had a strength growth.
Stay focused. Who, me?
I'll crush them all.
I will get the victory.
I'll go.
Who, me?
What kind of rogues are these? What kind of rogue just attacks them? Big ass demonic beast like this. Or giant beast. Oh great, Felix is... Fuck this, dude.
Let's get to it.
I forget he has passed the stupid ass beast.
I guess I.
Okay. Oh, you have the super gambit. Whatever. Do it, Claude. Do it!
It's not luck, it's fate.
It's not luck, it's fate. It's fate, dude, it's fate. Fight. Fuck. Look how difficult this shit is. And then I have these jobbers to deal with. Thank you.
ready.
Are they all mercs? There are a lot of them.
I'll go.
Stay focused.
Ready and willing.
Let's get to it. I will get the victory. Who, me? Who, me? Leave it to me.
I'll crush them all. Fighting is what I do. Can't hold me back.
For greatness.
What I do.
I'll celebrate later.
Is it finally Claude's time to shine? There's plus one ball range. What power? Dude, my city is so bad.
Chance to grow.
Well, I thought this guy moved into melee range.
That is that.
Nice job, AI.
That takes care of that.
Next time, bring your friends. I have improved.
Oh, right, I do lose the paralogs. Like the Manuela Hanuman, but that one paralog sucks anyway.
Sorry, but victory is mine.
Wow, this guy dies. Really? Did I dodge a single hit?
What is that? Another.
Rip, I got no one to teach. I have no one to teach. Bubbles out, Cyber.
This is delicious. My absolute fate. Eat.
When you know what you're doing.
I'm getting much better.
I can really
Tea party.
Did you need something from me? Thank you very much. Delicious.
You're doing great work. Oh, what the hell? Yes. Let's say Rose went to the train for his dinner.
Thank you very much for the tea. I look forward to doing this again.
Thank you.
Damn it. Ingrid.
On your mind, Ingrid. Actually, if it's something troublesome, can it wait a bit? I am positively exhausted today, so I was gonna turn in early. Don't you try to stop me, you hear?
The sun just barely dipped below the horizon, yet you're already preparing for bed?
Rising with the dawn and setting with the sun. Isn't that how a life is meant to be lived?
I'm almost certain you have never been awake at sunrise, Claude.
And how would you know that? You haven't been peeking into my room every morning, right? I'll have you know I like to rise early for my daily meditation.
Uh-huh, sure. And I've decided to quit my pursuit of knighthood. At least try to make your excuses more believable. And that yawn just now. You didn't even bother covering your gaping mouth. One would never know you're of noble birth with how you conduct yourself.
You need to relax, Ingrid. Deep breaths, okay? A yawn can't hurt, I swear it. Really, you'd better get a hold on that attitude of yours. Otherwise, that pretty face is gonna get all twisted up with angry lines. Guys don't like gals who are always griping at them. Try a smile every now and then. Here, let's practice. On three. One, two, three.
You're actually telling me to smile more, aren't you? How common? Since you're so insistent upon telling me what my face should be doing, perhaps my blade can restructure your face with a more permanent smile. All jokes aside, are you not house leader? As a leader, you should set a shining example. A position such as yours comes with responsibilities. See that you consider them more carefully in the future.
Ish.
And just how long do you plan on lounging about yawning like a slob? At least lounge in your own quarters.
Okay.
Honestly, some people...
Wow, somebody needs to teach that girl to lighten up.
What was that all about?
As expected, I am not finding anything at all.
Flame, are you looking for something in particular?
I was just hoping for general reading that might illustrate the lives of city dwellers.
Right. Well, there should be regional records somewhere around here.
I haven't need of official records or anything of the like. Just some light reading on the subject.
Light reading? What do you mean by that?
Oh, you know, books that cover things like what types of activities young people enjoy, how they spend their free time, popular fashions and trends, things of that sort, and even... perhaps stories about romance?
Ah, I see what you're getting at. Try asking a traveling merchant. I hear they keep stock of books like that. As for here, I don't think you're gonna find much aside from a bunch of stuffy
records.
We do get new books donated on a fairly regular basis, but then Seth, well, you know.
My brother? I am afraid I do not follow.
Apparently, he directly approves every book before it's allowed to grace these shelves. You know, to make sure nothing inappropriate gets through.
I see. I did not realize he had a hand in such things. Well, I suppose it really is no use searching here.
Why were you looking for those sorts of books anyway?
Well, truth be told, I am not particularly well-versed in the ways of ordinary people. Seteth never taught me of such things, and he strictly forbade me from spending much time out and about on my own.
I had a feeling that might be the case. Sounds like Seteth.
I understand and appreciate that he acted from a place of concern, of course.
Without a doubt. It's obvious that you're his whole world, for better or worse. By the way, I've been wondering, are you two from a noble family?
Hmm?
Well...
You've clearly had a rather high-class upbringing, and both of you have crests. That can only mean you come from a prominent bloodline, right?
Of course not. No, you are mistaken.
So, your refined way of speaking isn't because of your upbringing?
I was not aware that my speech differed so greatly from my companions. Do I really sound so... formal to you?
Well, look, don't worry too much about it. I'm probably just overthinking things. Probably.
What do I do? I think I battle again? I think I battle again. Really need these levels. So just level 15. That's crazy, dude. Also need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need 4 weeks to do all of these. Dude, that's a whole month. Next month is December, so I have to do that. Dude, we're getting close. I think, what? 2 more chapters? I don't know. These are so hard. Gautier. I think, Gautier. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Today was a really, really bland stream, but got some stuff to do. Oh, excuse me. I might come back later. We'll see. Thanks for watching. See you guys. Bye.